Basically, we have the companionship paradox. So here, for first part, we have a graph in G and P, and it has an average edges. So we have 3,000. So we have the number of edges. So we have equal to times 0.001. We have equal to 4,499. So our answer would be 4,499 edges. So this would be our answer based on the given question.